I would like to get an O. Oh, I said, thank you. Texas, are you watching? Right? Pennsylvania, are you watching? Ohio, are you watching? And then today they came, well, actually, we're not really against it. We don't know. They didn't know what the hell happened. I think he should have lost about 5 or 6 states with that one. That was not good. It was his last, that was the last question. It looked like he made it. It looked like it was going to be okay. He got off the stage, going back to his basement. And then they hit him with the energy question. They hit him with a thing called oil. And he said, no, no, we want to wean ourselves off by 2025. I think he meant later than that, but he got the dates mixed up. Somehow they didn't like that in Texas and Pennsylvania and a lot of other places. Even you don't like it. You know why you don't like it? Because you like your gasoline at $2 and less a gallon. You ever think of shit? That's like, you know what, $2 and less, that's like a big tax cut, of which you had the biggest in the history of our country, by the way. And you want to insure more products are proudly stamped.